Hello, I am Dr. Kodlady Surendra Shetty, Consultant Spine Surgeon at Spine Care and Ortho Care Hospital, Magdi Road, Rajajinagar, Bangalore. The flat back is the flattening of the lumbar spine. So, the human spine has got definite curvatures. Like in cervical region, that is in the neck region, it is bowed in front, like this convexity in front. In thoracic spine, it is the reverse of that. That is the concavity in front and convexity behind. But in lumbar spine, it is the other way, like convexity in front and concavity behind. This we call the convexity front and concavity behind, we call as a lordosis. Lordosis there in cervical region as well as in the lumbar region. This alteration in the curvature, cervical lordosis, thoracic kyphosis, and once again lumbar lordosis. This helps in keeping our head straight over the pelvis. But when it becomes flat, when the lumbar spine becomes flat, so then the normal curvature is varied. So that is why when we do surgeries or when because of the degeneration, when the spine becomes flat, we can have back pain just because of the flattening of the back. So that is called flat back syndrome. We can prevent this by proper positioning, proper posture maintenance, proper exercises, and by surgery also we can recreate the lumbar lordosis or the cervical lordosis and prevent this flat back syndrome.